Hello, today we'll be going over how to save your saved traces to a USB disk for external storage or for loading into CT Viewer. First thing you're going to need is a USB stick and plug it into the front USB port. The USB indicator shows up on the left side of the screen. Once it's plugged in, press Library, Cable Records, and use the multifunction knob and the select buttons to select which traces you want to export. I want to take trace 1, trace 2, and trace 3. Then when you have selected which ones you want to export, simply press this USB save button. It may take a long time to save the traces, but just be patient. You'll get a confirmation that the waveforms were exported to the USB drive. Press OK, and now it's safe to remove the USB. Now you can exit out of that menu screen. And that's all there is to it.